This is Isaiah Ramos here at Olmito, Texas, which is just outside of Brownsville, Texas. This property will be listed at $319,000. Beautiful, modern, contemporary home. Gorgeous elevation. We'll check out the elevation on the side. I absolutely love this. A really, really beautiful curb appeal. You've got the AC compressor over to the left. These, oh my gosh, very, very modern, lovely finished product. It's a one-car garage. But just wait till you see the interior. Right over here is gonna be the fence. This is the entrance. And this is new construction, not lived in. Beautiful, gorgeous home. Look at the small details. Beautiful railing, gorgeous floating staircase. Really impressive entrance. And look at this, high ceilings. So we're gonna take a few steps back. Wow. Some storage space down here. You've got your very spacious pantry to the left. This is the kitchen and the builder, Mr. Marcos. Hello, hello. Thank you. This is the kitchen, beautiful quartz countertop. Wow, look at those details. Beautiful. Gorgeous light fixtures. You got a space for a dishwasher. You had your porcelain farmhouse sink with a beautiful gold fixture. And of course, you've got your cutting board. Beautiful quartz countertop. Beautiful backsplash shelving. And look at this range. Very, very beautiful gold pot filler. Space for your full oven. Look at these huge drawers. The builder plans on adding small little details so that way you can stack up your plates. And look at that. Wow. Quartz countertop all throughout. So you've got this black quartz countertop over here with a white quartz countertop. Get your shelving over here. Beautiful. Now, look at this, you guys. This builder has put a lot into consideration, really thinking about the custom in building. This is an inventory home that is in the market, but there's a lot of customization in it. Here's another good example. Indoor shelving. Wow, look at that. It just slides right out. Here you would place your microwave. It would be one of those shelf microwaves that you just take out and place your food in there. Space for the fridge. What I love about this is that this is flushed, so you don't have to worry about fighting for that extra space, which by the way is currently happening for one of my contracts. But it does happen. This builder put a lot into consideration. Very entertaining area. Beautiful light fixtures. Gorgeous. Now we're gonna go ahead and step over here and get a different POV of what would be the dining area. Now over here, you've got your living room. You got your fan. That over there would be the mantle with ideally an electronic fireplace right there. You got ground to almost to the ceiling window. Black framing. Very, very nicely done. Let's get a whole overview of this entire main area of the base floor. But now let's make our way into the guest restroom. So let's say you have a fajita or a carne asada approved Saturday. You got a guest restroom or a half restroom for guests who make it into the carne asada. You have the beautiful brass mirror light fixture and faucet. Here would be the pantry, and it's very huge, you guys. Definitely not a standard pantry, but this is beautiful shelving. I love that you can see the wood grain, and it's nicely sanded down. Now, towards the end, I do save the garage, but this is, again, back to the entrance. Now, this house has all bedrooms upstairs. So as we make our way up, you see recessed lighting on the side, metal railings, floating staircase, and now we begin to enter the loft. This is a little loft. It's very, very beautiful. You have your smoke alarm over there. You got your windows overlooking the side. But wow, this is a very beautiful loft. You got the hallway leading to the two guest rooms, which are over there and over there. I'm sorry, guest room number one over there, guest room number two over here. And then the master suite would be over here. Now this is the primary suite. Very beautiful, spacious. You got the primary suite closet. Gorgeous wood grain. We'll make our way inside. Beautiful railings. Gorgeous shelving. Now back into the bedroom. Over there's a highway, by the way. So just 2 minutes away, or just a minute away to get on the highway. You got the, wow, look at that. And you can't hear a single thing from the highway. I love how there's like little to no noise pollution in this house, which is great. And this is coming from someone who lives right next to the highway, by the way. I can hear the traffic 24/7 at my house. It is crazy. But here, you don't hear a single thing. So this is the primary suite restroom. It has a little small window. And now, wow. That. And I believe every window should be able to open, so they just kind of slide out, which is really, really awesome. And then this is guest room number one. The ability to mount a TV there. Very simple but gorgeous modern design in this house. Overlooking the neighbors. You got this beautiful custom closet space. And then you got a little space over here. More or less. Thank you.
Thank you.